That's all junk. I absolutely want none of that. I guess I'll take that and scrap it. Oh, did that one? Out the red one. Green Army? Who am I doing that job for? Apparently, these guys. Now I gotta check though. Food, meds, or. Got no meds. I think I want gunsmith. Get along fine without the med crafting or cooking, so I think we'll go gunsmith. That, if I remember right, unlocks the higher level 9x39. Either murder. Three more bandits. Alright, bandit collections complete. What do we got? Really? Whoa. Got more bandits. A lot of bandits. One hunter fighting six bandits. A lot of bandits and hunters in here. Weapon box. More ammo I don't care about. Spiders. Pretty quick. Propane. FRD, huh? Not bad. So a few spiders on our list. Oops. All right, Vendetta. We max out gun. Let's max out gun. Oh, 808. We're closing in on it. And theoretically, we can join Crimson, I think. Maxed out. Oh, specialize. Mounted mods are more effective, greatly decrease the durability loss for weapons and armor. Do I care? Seems like I'm pretty easily able to keep things up and operational, while as more effective, I wouldn't be able to get that bonus some other way. I do like to take things, preferably, that give me an advantage I can't get through other means. This is just money and resource type stuff, so. Ah, we're gonna go modder. I wonder if I have to get a certain number of tasks done. I don't have any option to join them or anything, so I'm assuming I have to get some of this other stuff done first. More stuff's unlocking. Whoops. Still nothing I care about. Yeah, I don't have the lab key yet. I haven't gone that way. Survive the forest. 30. Go do a couple of quick forest runs. Might be able to get those done if I just run straight for the exit.10 short. Maybe if I sell them stuff in the morning, I'll be able to get enough. I'll probably have to do one more mission, though. 6:30, huh? Bread. 850 needed. So we'd be going from this class 3 with 250 radiation, 90% anomaly, and 14 fragility. Look at that. Fragility goes up even higher. 65. Holy crap. Man, is that going to be expensive to keep going. How do you possibly go from 250, 90, 14 to 250, 95, 65? Jeez. That is ridiculous. 100 grand up front and a 65 fragility. Huh. Well, I didn't realize the fragility jumped like that. That is crazy. Yeah, I just fear the repair costs on it. What's your guys' best? Essentially low radiation, low anomaly, and it still has 52 fragility. So, yeah, absolutely the other one's the best. Something quick and easy, please. Fire crystal and maul. That does not help me. 4 times. I don't want to run through makeshift 4 times. Damn it. Some more spiders. Somebody's got a hard on for killing spiders. Uh-oh. Eliminate Green Army. I'm trying to stay nice with everybody at the moment. I need to see what other maps I have access to. I gotta say, these two benches are feeling kind of useless. I'm collecting plenty, and I can always just go to Mr. Junk and very easily buy huge amounts of the things. Alright, we've collected our items. We've got new missions there. I don't think these guys are doing anything new. In and out of makeshift a bunch of times, then an industrial for the anomaly. Apparently I do have access to the mall now. What? We got something going on in the port that we've got to go collect, so I guess we'll go try to do that next. This gun is ridiculous. Guess I should keep stacking up weapon parts, huh? Oh, that was the three guys from here, probably. Three guys over there. At least one more that ran down that way. Ouch. Oh, wow. Nice. Good job, Bandit Mark Fursov.